Hi there, guys. We've just done 12 kilometres coming through the countryside, twisties and hairpins one after another. When I mean hairpins are hairpins, I've never seen anything so tight. I didn't video it, but I think I'm going to video it on the way back. I found this restaurant high up in the mountains in Mallorca in a village called Orient, and it is the best restaurant in Mallorca for eating roast pig. What do I want to call it? Milk pig. A suckling pig. So we're going to have a bit of a suckling pig here then, guys. I'll try and video it on the way back down if I haven't eaten too much. Load of bikers. There we go, guys, have a nice roast suckling pig in the village or a hamo called Orient. So now we're going to go back and I'm going to film it this time, all these hairpins. So you've got a bonus. I had a young goat that was roasted and it was cooked with rosemary. It was delicious. I can't even do my trousers up. So here we go. We're going to start these very, very tight hairpins. Baniola or Baniola. Or Baniola. Pangliesi dans le village. You just see the end.